Well, time to start part two. Let's see what this tractor trailer is gonna do. It goes right through the red light. Red light. So, you see, now he didn't have room to get by there, and the light turned yellow before he crossed the street, the line, I believe, but he drove right through the red light. So that's another one. And this is part number two. So this is pretty amazing that I can sit here for 10 minutes and find all these vehicles driving through the red light. Everybody's doing it. Okay, not bad right now. I'm not supposed to make right turns on red lights, I don't believe, but hey, that's all right. Yeah, there's a nice antique car. Okay, yellow light. See, anybody gonna drive through the red light this time? Nope. Gee, that's amazing. So part two is starting off pretty boring. Be sure you watch part one of this video, because you're gonna see a lot of people driving through the red light and endangering people's lives. And the main reason why I'm doing this is because the bus drivers in Halifax are really, really, really dangerous. They always pull into the intersection, block it when they haven't got room to go through. There's many times when the light goes through the whole cycle and the bus couldn't move out of the way and it blocks everybody. And they're always, always, always flying through the red light. Now this guy should have stopped, but that's okay, that's not too bad. It was red anyway, he went through it. So, any more idiots? Let's see. No, like I say, part two is a little bit more boring. Part one was pretty good. In 6 minutes, I got a whole pile of buses and people driving through the red light. So, like I said, I'm going to stay here for about a half an hour to do this. And this is only 1:30 in the afternoon, so it's not super busy on this road. If I come here at 4:30 when everybody's off work, this intersection is completely scary. Yeah, part two is a little bit boring, but I have faith in this intersection. Everybody drives through the red light. Oh, 3, 2, 1. Okay, there we go. It's going to turn yellow. Metro Transit, right on camera, right through the red light. That's the one. That's one of the supervisors driving through the red light. Now that guy, he should have known when he was about to cross that line up there, was the light was yellow. That means you've got to slow down to stop. People think it's all right just to go right ahead and drive right through the red light. Hey, I'm glad I got one of the Metro Transit supervisors driving through the red light. Yep, this is great. This video is being done in honor of all the horrible bus drivers in Halifax. They have no supervision, and supervisors, as you just saw, are worse than the bus drivers because they drive right through the red lights. Nothing beats people's media, man. Nothing beats it. Everybody's doing it nowadays. Everybody's pulling out their cameras, putting it on YouTube, and the world's beginning to realize that the government people are all a bunch of assholes. And I'm using that word very liberally because they're much worse than that. Right there on camera, right through the red light, right there, buddy. Another one. I've caught 25 people going through the red light in 10 minutes. Yep. And that's including 6 buses. Go through the red light, I'll catch you on camera. Hey, taxi drivers love doing it. It's all gonna be on YouTube. I got a lot of websites, man. I'm sick and tired of this intersection with all the lousy drivers. And the taxi cab drivers are the most dangerous. Okay. He pulls through the intersection and blocks the walkway for the pedestrians. You shouldn't have even done that. You try to be a wheelchair person that has to cross the street around here with all these crazy drivers. So 5 minutes into part two. I'm catching all the red light drivers, eh? Okay, let's see if that car is going to clear that walkway over there. Nope, another one blocking the walkway. Like, if people were driving properly, there is a rule that you can't enter into an intersection unless it's clear. And you've got a major problem with traffic at this intersection. Like I said, a bus driver only a few months ago up the street drove right over top of a pedestrian that was crossing the street. Six bus drivers have gone through the red light. So here we go down the street again, showing you that bus that's sitting there. He only pulls in halfway and blocks the street. And now, you know, like, when are they going to fix these problems here where the traffic can flow freely and people don't have to fly through the red light because they keep getting trapped at this intersection? Oh, I gotta zoom in for this nice car. Why not? There we go, nice antique. So I'm ending part two and I'm gonna restart the camera right away.